Speaking, a former two-time governor of the defunct Midwest and Bendo states, Dr. Samuel Osaigbovo Ugbemudia, first executive governor of Edo State and national chairman of All Progressives Congress, APC, Chief John Odige Oyegun, and wife of Oba of Benin, Oloyi Evarau Erejiowa, Omonoba Isua Nere, pointed out that the conferment of the award on Dr. Vincent Agamome is a reward for hard work, honesty, and commitment to philanthropic dispositions. They specifically identified Dr. Agamome's humility and dedication to the service of God, despite his worth, stands him out as one to be associated with.
A very industrious individual. A very strong somebody who, if he backs you, he would not fall back, even at the worst time.
One of the best human beings. It has been my pleasure to meet. In terms of human judgment, I think he's one of the most fantastic gentlemen.
A bulldozer for Christ. A man that have the heart, a big heart, to win soul to the kingdom of God.
President Pentecostal Fellowship of Nigeria, Reverend Dr. Felix Omobode, former Vice Chancellor Uniben, Professor Richard Anao, and Music Master Sir Victor Wife showered praises on Dr. Agamome for being steadfast in his dealings, culminating in his business success. They urged him not to relent in his effort at impacting on the society with the investment of his personality.
When he gave his life to Jesus, he left no one in doubt that he was committed to Jesus Christ, and has since then passionately followed him.
It was quite eminently deserved that the Benzidausa University should honor him with a doctorate degree. And I think that it would encourage him to do better in the future.
Chief Vincent Agamome, if you follow the chronology of his success story, it's entirely predicated on hard work. That is perspiration, 80%.
The comment by these eminent Nigerians are excerpts of a one-hour documentary on the conferment of Honorary Doctor of Science in Business Administration on Deacon Vincent Agamome by the Benzidausa University, which will be broadcast tonight on ITV at 10 o'clock. Sonny Duke Okosun, reporting.